ASEAN Chair Brunei urges dialogue, reconciliation and return to normalcy. Brunei, the current chair of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, ASEAN, called for dialogue between parties and a return to normalcy in the midst of the continuing developments in Myanmar. In the midst of escalating tensions between the civilian government of the country and the military, including State Councillor Aung San Suu Kyi and other leaders of the National League for Democracy, NLD, were detained. ASEAN Chairman's statement, Brunei said, "We encourage the pursuance of dialogue, reconciliation, and the return to normalcy in accordance with the will and interests of the people of Myanmar." The President of ASEAN also noted that the situation was closely followed by the member states, adding that "we recall the purposes and the principles enshrined in the ASEAN Charter. We reiterate that the political stability in ASEAN member states is essential to achieving a peaceful ASEAN community." The Myanmar military said Aung San Suu Kyi and other NLD leaders were arrested, handing power to military chief Min Aung Hlaing. The Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Indonesia called on Myanmar to comply with the values of the ASEAN Charter, including adherence to the rule of law, good governance, democratic principles and constitutional government.